hosted the first fellowship exhibition for the 1980-81 recipients, who numbered only four then. In the present exhibition, we are exhibiting 16 visual artists and two filmmakers. Guillen black marble by Greensboro sculptor Billy Lee. Billy is one of several artists who will be doing artist talks in programs that are connected to the fellowship exhibition. He's an artist that is widely exhibited internationally, including recently at the Beijing Olympics, and he'll be speaking about his work with China. One of the other artists who has never spoken before at Green Hill is Jan Ru Wan. She is a wonderful artist who works in the mediums of fiber installations, often held together by tensile threads. She combines printmaking, surface design, and sculptural techniques in these kind of very poetic works. We have two programs we've called Photography Dialogues. The first program is a discussion between John Rosenthal, whose work we see here on the walls behind me, and Linda Foard Roberts. John Rosenthal has presented an important body of work, color photographs taken a year and a half after Hurricane Katrina in New Orleans Ninth Ward. Charlotte photographer Linda Foard Roberts is presenting new large format digital prints that she has done herself on a new printer that she actually was able to acquire as a result of her fellowship grant. And this series is taken from a larger body of work entitled Simple Truth. On Wednesday, August 18th, three of the other photographers in the exhibition, Raymond, Grubb, David Spear, and David Simonton, will also be speaking at Green Hill, standing in front of Raymond Grubb's new photogravure photographs of Paris. The photogravure process is an old process in the history of photography.
These are modern images, of course, but they do have a look that fits well with that old process.
Photograph by David Simonton of Duplin County, North Carolina, is one of an ongoing series of really crisscrossing the state of North Carolina and taking photographs of all of the small towns and communities in the state. He prints his own silver prints in the darkroom. These are new works by David Spear, who has done some really remarkable books, documentary photography, and these are new works that he calls composites, which are actually works that are produced using two different images, such as these two images, which the photographer took himself, combined into one image using digital technology. He's one of the three photographers that will be speaking on the 18th. So anyone really interested in photography, and especially the photographers working in North Carolina, should attend these photography dialogues, because we have here convened five of the really great North Carolina photographers.